should sing one, David.
What about that? Or play an instrumental?
No, I don't think I don't feel like singing. For those of you who don't know, we all grew up together in the greater Downey, Norwalk area. And we've known each other since we were little, girls. And Gene spends most of his time, because he's such a continental guy, he lives over there in downtown Europe in Belgium. But every couple of years he comes back stateside and we get to do this tour up and down the West Coast and have our little family reunion here. So thank you for coming to our family reunion. Now, many, many years ago, I saw a guy play at a club called the Ash Grove, and his name was Earl Hooker, and this is a song he cut back in the late 1950s, a little thing called Earl's Rhumba.